music in London, in the field of popular and folk music. He's one of the fastest rising young recording artists in the business. It's a pleasure to have him with us on the show. Would you welcome Gordon Lightfoot?
When you're lost in the rain, war is, and it's Easter time too. When your gravity fails and negativity don't pull you through, don't put on any airs when you're down on Rue Morgue Avenue. They got some hungry women there, and they really make a mess out of you. Sweet Melinda, the peasants call her the goddess of doom. She speaks good English and she invites you up into her room. And you're so kind, careful not to go to her too soon. And she steals your voice and leaves you.
This being Friday night, you have a lot of younger people watching the show. And whether, you know, we live in this school or not, this is a school of music. I think Gordon is an exponent of the school that is Mr. Dylan's school, mm-hmm. especially this next song and the song that he just did in that style. It's strange to me because it's a combination of, really, Western music, blues.
I was going to say blues.
Blues, especially. And it's delightful. It's charming. A great song. Gordon's playing.
Gordon's saying, is that what it is? Gordon Lightfoot.
Full of sand. I'm a long way from home, and I miss the loved ones so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go, out on runway number 9, big 707 set to go. But I'm stuck here on the grass, where the pavement never grows. Now the liquor tasted good, and those women all went fast. Well, there she goes, my friend. Well, she's rolling down at last. Hear the mighty engines roar. Clouds she'll fly, where the morning rain don't fall and the sun always shines. She'll be flying over my home in about 3 hours' time. This old airport's got me down. It's no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, as cold and drunk as I can be. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I'd best be on the way in the early morning rain. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I'd best be on the way.